My position in Havas is managing everything that is about insights and all the tools that we develop for both media and creative teams. So we are here to help them understand the markets, the consumers. So we are here from the pitch to the day-to-day relationship with their clients or prospects, and we provide insights on brands, on all industries, on all markets, because with our Meaningful Brands global survey, we cover 33 markets and all the industries that exist.
Thank you. I'm really pleased to be here with you today.
Today, the idea was to create a little bit of shock around what's going on in terms of relationship between consumers and brands.
74% of brands could disappear tomorrow. Nobody would care. So that's a striking one, and that's...
We see today that there is an issue in this relationship. People no longer trust brands. They don't even think that the content that the brands provide is meaningful. So we want to push a little bit this feedback and to see how brands can be meaningful. What would be the benefit that they have to provide consumers to be meaningful, depending on the industry they belong to. So for the healthcare category, we saw that functional benefits are the must-have, but they have also to provide personal benefits, emotional benefits to really matter to consumers. And it's the same thing for content, so for the connection they can create with consumers apart from delivering their promise. So we see that there is a way for brands, for healthcare brands, to create meaningful connections with consumers by providing help, by providing education, by providing meaningful content that really addresses the consumer's needs. The key point is to see content not just like entertaining, just like we are going to show nice videos and they are going to be happy with that. It can be anything that really brings something new, bring something more to consumers' lives. So I think that the key point to not only think that you can just give consumers something, they will be happy with that, but you really have to understand what they expect from you and what will make a difference in your industry versus a brand that just provides a nice product, but that's it. And you, if you really want to be meaningful, that you provide the nice product because you have to, but then you provide something else. As I'm not part of the industry, I think it's really interesting to see what are the trends, what are the issues right now, to see what are the priorities for the main actors of the industry. I think it's really a high-level conference because you have a lot of directors or CEOs, or so that's really nice to have their feedback on their day-to-day activity and how they see the future and how they see their sector.